can't believe Jacob would dare keep a deputy prisoner. Then again, those bastards think they...
That wolf's in his eyes and cool damn
watch my back!
I always thought I'd die surrounded by loved ones.
You're okay. You're okay.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
I was gonna die.
Gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the wolf's den.
I've seen a lot more white tails around. I sure hope that means Eli's got that bastard Jacob.
Deputy, I gotta tell you. Some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming. Yeah, a long time.
I've heard of music that changes your life, but Jacob's music really messes with your head.
The sage grouse is my kind of bird.
Oh, shit!
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
be on Jacob's bad side.
Hello, girlfriend.
You're not gonna shoot me.